Hello everyone, it's the Red Baron with the Friendly Green Giant. Today we're going on a different tour of the bay. We're going along the river road this time, and so I can show you a bit more of the bay. It's such a nice place, Norway Bay. I want to share as much of it with you as I possibly can. Going from one end of the river road to the other, to where we launch the jet ski. It's a bit of a rainy day, but I still see people out.
Only the diehards.
Yeah. Like the sun's starting to come out on the other side of the river. Or at least it's trying to clear up. Where the Norway Bay Hotel used to be. It burned down, unfortunately.
The Riverview Inn.
Yep. I think it was the early 80s, the late 70s. Is it along here you said the dance hall was?
Just here on the left. Okay. There's the sign.
Burnaby Hall.
Burnham Hall.
Burnham Hall? Okay.
This is where somebody ran you off the road on your bike?
Oh yeah, yeah, that was years ago. That was some ride down the side of that hill. Got away with just a tiny scrape.
That's amazing.
Yeah. Bicycling.
That's where Pop Welsh's store used to be.
Yep, I remember that. And we have come to the other end of the bay. This is where we launch my jet ski in the beginning and get it out in the end of the year. Goodness, what are you doing? There's no car ferry here anymore.
That's it.
And before we go, we're just gonna give you a quick look at the public beach here. Nice, isn't it? I hope you enjoyed your tour of Norway Bay with us along the road this time. Until next video, happy jet skiing.